All right, boys, I'm back. All right, so I got a mission here, available quest. Also this, no, not this, this. Missing Laura around here somewhere too. She's in the middle, police station, okay. So I don't have this key card. If anyone can find the key card, let me know, Kai. There is a traitor here.
Look who's back.
Seven. Damn. Burst fire carbine.
Did you make it to that hotel?
Yeah, past the death pits.
I'm gonna switch this out for now.
Awesome. Hey, when you go back there, take some menus. We could start up a delivery service.
Yeah, and who are you expecting to deliver it for you, Kai?
Exactly. Anybody going out there? Let me make sure I'm all reloaded here. Probably put a mod on my new rifle as well. I'm gonna keep one automatic-ish rifle and one semi-auto rifle. That's the best way to do it.
So that's how I dropped out of law school.
All right, where am I going? Right down here. I don't need that. Fell straight down. Else in here. Whatever I can pick up. Okay. This is over there. We can go get this as real quick as well.
Thank you.
the weapon, let's go. Can I climb this? No, I cannot. Loki looked like something I could climb. Man, I know I can climb these trucks. Why is the climbing not more magnetic, man? I just need to be able to climb shit. Going over there. I feel like sometimes when I jump towards something that I know I can climb, doesn't climb. Hey, a new shotgun. Oh, fuck. That was nice. Cell 1, lower it, H, okay. Chief Malloway. Alright, Chief, where are you at? God, did he say bye-bye? Oh, Chief's this way. I did think he was gonna be around here somewhere. Ah, Chief went for some hot dog, huh? Chiefy.
Okay, here we go.
Is that breathing fire? Why is everyone running at me? What the fuck was that, man? Why is it just oil everywhere? I immediately burned to death. Do I still have the key, though? All I care about. I just want to get back to the police station. Oh my god. That was so annoying. And since when do those fat fucks breathe fire? I'm sorry, Laura, you are dead. Hey, I'll sit.
No redemption for these two.
Laura, I need to call Mom.
Uh-huh. One sec. Just gotta update the story first. Okay, peeps, check out how, like, inhumane it is in here. Hold it steady, Em.
I don't...
Oh.
You didn't pat us down. She's got a knife. Ah! Seriously? Nothing? Hey, fuckers! Don't you dare ignore me now!
Ah!
catch that? He didn't even look inside to see if she's... Shit. It's my mom. If she hears I've been arrested again, I am so... What the fuck, bitch? Hey! You bit me. Why did you... Hey! Help!
That's unfortunate. Her sister killed her. Oof. She sounds like a dickhead anyway. Maiming 484. Ooh, 701 maiming on this weapon. Maiming 728. Much as I miss my swords, I will always take more damage. So many goddamn keys. Oh, quests, that's where I wanted to go. Well, actually, there's a map. Yeah, head all the way over here. How do I get to the guard tower? Oh, it's through the military base. We should head backwards first. We should head back towards our guys here. Make sure we're equipped well. Oh fuck, equipped well enough for going back into the military base. You know that place is gonna be a shit show. Fully upgrade a superior weapon, customize it with a mod or perk in every slot. Oh. That's nice. Alright, let's go. Actually, did someone... There's a box over here somewhere, right? Did that dude spawn in yet, or no? Where's this box? Right there. What's this guy's name? Lieutenant Land. What was that? Is there a Lieutenant Land around here somewhere? land. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, I got myself killed. Get up! That was fun. Gotta get out of here. Close enough. I'll see you, Lieutenant Dan. Let's go. Or land. Should I go through here again? Such a slow process. See, it has a red dot on it. That's cool. I don't have to kill everybody. Holy shit. I was just standing there though. Oh, this is a, it's this! We've been here before, we just weren't allowed to enter. I didn't see that coming! Spots around here. Actually, you have to be careful.
Okay, still no one comes. This is weird. Soldiers need so many traps.
That's not fun. I'm not going to get through there. Gas in there. Jesus Christ. The people are paranoid. I'm up here. Fucking Christ. Should be a weapon in here somewhere, right? Oh, for that. Oh no. Big ol' pike. It's a safe area for me. Need Dagato's safe key or whatever.
Are you trying to get killed?
I do wonder.
Get over here and you always do the opposite of what you're told?
Hey, yep. I thought there'd be a platoon of soldiers up here.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
So why all the secrecy?
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
Yeah, you see, the thing is, being useful might hurt more. You gotta offer me something.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
Okay. I'm interested.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Vuppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Can't say I was. But, okay. So, how am I gonna deal with the pits?
Fire. Burn them all.
Alright, you're a traitor as well. Oh, baby. 1800 damage. Shotgun I have is 1054. This is 1359, already stronger. The rifle I'm using, which I cannot see because I can't sell it, is 1712. 1832 stronger. 303 on this pistol over here. Okay. These three guns are stronger than the ones I have. Buy the blueprints first. This is a curveball as well. What is this? Flashbang. The new curveball. We'll buy that. $114,000. That's nuts. Thank you. How the hell did I manage that? Flashbang is only 3 other curveballs I can get. That's nice. I will not be able to sell my
first
rifle
floor, back
because...
entrance. You'll know when you're there. Trust me. Head towards the shoreline. You'll see the pits.
Dr. Reed's on here. One second. It's put on the quest. I think it already has fire damage on it. Is that my shotgun? It's my shotgun. Let me some dragon's breath. Some fast reload on this bitch. Where's the storage locker? Let's throw this into there. I'm not supposed to go out here. What? Oh, out that way.
Yep, that is a death pit.
Whoa!
Aha! Fire damage for the win. Help, I missed. Mm.
left nut for a cold one.
Really used all my ammo up there. It's alright. Mission done fast. I got everything so smoky. Benefits of having a fire weapon, I guess. I'll use a cheat code.
Starter, aren't ya?
It's not really on brand, but yeah.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
Hey, they were all soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
Uh-huh. Well, this one's down to the scientists.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
I'm immune. How else do you think I'm still me?
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
I could use some backup. You'd be serving your country for sure.
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck.
Alright, rare ranged cremator mod. Ooh, you wrote a rare one. These are weapons that I sold her. I have 18 maiming damage. Nah, not even close. Let's sell it. Let's just scrap it because I'm parts out of it. Alright, back to the Sterling Hotel.